Okay, so this is hip capsule internal rotation. So just using a kettlebell on all fours. The kettlebell is there just to keep that foot pushed outwards while you then try and push your hip into your hip socket as well.